So, parts of your map should be invisible, but Blender doesn't believe you. Not a problem. In the next 30 seconds, you will not only understand how to apply transparent maps, but how to create your very own. Alright, let's do this. If you already have a transparent texture, apply it by dragging it in, drag color into base color, and drag alpha into alpha. Then go to materials, and under settings, change blend mode to alpha clipped, hashed, or blend. Clip makes the map sharp, blend makes the map smooth, and hashed is somewhere in between. If you want to create your own transparent areas on your map, drag it into the GIMP, right click, and add alpha channel. From this point on, you can delete or brush transparent parts onto the map. Save, export as PNG, you're done. Congratulations, you are now a master of invisibility. Hope that helps, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.